plays. Signing off for now. Don't forget to like, follow, and obey.
Another perfect live stream from our infallible God Queen Tyrene. The Holy Broadcast Center opens once again to hear your sins and receive your skins. blasting off. You'll be back.
Here! Nothing to it.
Did you come all this way for that busted-ass map, or are you just here to see me? Didn't know you were such a super fan. Oh, you missed the show? Oh, right. Bet you're all, like, blessed up with those husks. Well, it's a thing I do. Check out the screens. So I offered the Sunsmashers a place in our family. They just wanted guns and cash. They betrayed the family. Oh, then Troy said something great.
Gods don't negotiate.
Gods don't negotiate! I love it! Love it! Like I said, that map is super busted, so go ahead and take it. I'll swing by later to pick it up. You're my most loyal follower, Vault Thief. You just don't know it yet.
I knew you'd find the map, killer. Bring it back, and don't let it out of your sight. I lost it once. I won't lose it again.
You got any friends missing a head, Vaughn? Might have found something.
Ah, no way! That's my Deputy War Chief, Vic! She's my best bronette! Grab that head! They must have been interrogating her in VR. You know, we used that same tech back in Hyperion when we caught a corporate spy. Or when someone's broccoli salad got stolen from the break room and I didn't have time to make more. Anyway, Vic's trapped in a virtual torture chamber. You gotta go in and get her out.
Yeah. I'm sold. Jack me in. Load me up. I'm going in that head.
There should be a VR console by the gate to the HBC. Just hook her head up and your Echo device will digistruct you right into the VR construct. I'd go in there myself, but VR stuff totally squicks me out. No one's gonna take my body apart molecule by molecule without a fight. I'm an analog man! I gotta say, I'm surprised the COV are using VR tech, but, you know, then again, it's pretty cheap these days. I mean, people make entire worlds in there and just live in them. It's weird, though, you know? Most people just revisit worlds that were made, like, 7 years ago.
Thank you.
Wolfeman!
But I can't blame them. Those are my trusty Hyperion Red Bar X2000s with Quicksilver Fly and no-rise banding. Oh, best underwear in the universe, bro. The only good thing Hyperion ever gave me.
I killed a guy for a pair of those once. Nice fella.
Just between you and me. They're the source of all my power.
That's right!
Selfies. You know, back when I started my first bandit clan, if you want an image of yourself, you gotta bloody up your face real good and then smash it on a rock. Okay, we got some great images of my righteous bandit bod. Now, the COV have a 3D printer nearby that's producing those statues. Scan the wanted posters into the printer so we can print statues of me instead!
This can't be how you saw this going.
Ah!
coming.
What a looker.
Oh, come on, I know. Now, let's swap out some of those crabby old COV statues for some of my perfection, as you so rightly put it. Thing another go, but for now, I'm really good rolling with you and smashing Anyway, thanks for your help. And come see me when you have a chance.
Vault Hunter. You made my dreams come true. I mean, who doesn't want little golden statues of themselves, am I right? You know, we may not have destroyed the COV today, but once they see those statues, they're gonna know who's in charge. They'll know!
Not over yet.
You hear that, Tyrene? Now worship at the altar of my abs! For my name is Vaughn!
At least you got the map. I didn't think I'd ever see this thing again. It's not just a map, though. We used this to open the other vaults on Pandora. Every vault needs its key. Well, let's take a look. Been a long time. It's not charged. Let me take care of that. Damn, it's not working. Something's wrong. I should be able to charge it. We need help. There's only one person on this planet who knows how this Iridian tech works. Patricia Tanis. She's got a dig site on the other side of the valley. Take the map to her. I'll catch up when I can. Have to track down a few loose ends for our ship.
Hey, superfan! You sure you picked the right team? I mean, I get it. We all grew up wanting to be vault hunters. But I'm not a follower like you. I'm a god. My followers will do anything I ask. Oh, here, quick demo. Hey, you! Cut off your favorite leg.
Vault Tyrene!
I didn't say both. He cut off both. Ah, now he's trying to stand on his stumps. One sec. They just taste better when they're afraid. What was my point? Oh, right. My followers will die for me. When it's your turn, I'll let you know. Now run along, superfan. Fix that map for me. Those vaults are mine.
Thank you. person trampling my valuable and irreplaceable dig site. May I help you?
You Tanis?
I am. You must be Lilith's new vault hunter. And you found the map. I suppose congratulations are in order. That was it. Well, let me take a look. While I examine this unimaginably complex and priceless alien artifact, you may wait outside and steal anything not nailed down.
I need to use you as a sounding board for my hypotheses. Please, do not confuse it for conversation. As I suspected, Tyrene Calypso is a siren. She seems to feed on the life force of others, and clearly her cult is her food source for now. The vaults hold unimaginable power, you know, but I shudder to think of what might happen if the Calypso twins reach them first.
Do you hear screaming, or am I having another one of my episodes?
Maybe. I always hear screaming.
Hey, Superfan. You fix the map yet? Just hand it over and you can join her family. But wait, what's that? You don't want to? Okay, give me a chance. Real bummer.
So long, Crimson Traitors.
Crimson Traitors. Nice. Anyway, my brother's gonna broadcast your death on the Echo Net.
So don't, you know, say anything stupidly heroic.
Lilith, are listening bandits are attacking my dig site, and it's not the sort of breakthrough I was hoping for.
I'm on my way. Vault Hunter, don't let them anywhere near Tanis or that map.
It's over! Give me an assist. This'll be just for a crash.
The darkness embraces me!
Keep fighting, Vault Hunter!
Rest out together.
The Raiders! Defend the map!
I can't play them anyway!
Why not?
Space, so let's get on with it.
Tell me you got the map working.
I did what I could, Lilith, given my vast intellect but limited resources. Shall we give it a go? And I believe this should do it. Some data has been corrupted. It seems the map has sustained significant damage. Hypothesis: Tyrene Calypso attempted to charge the map, but her powers only drained it further. Unfortunately, I can only make out a single planet. Promethea? Of course! Typhon de Leon found the very first vault there, you know.
Promethea. Good work, Tanis.
We're off to Promethea, then.
Looks like it. We have to get to that vault before the Calypsos. Ellie's been working on a ship for us. I'll take Tanis and the map there now. Meet you at the landing pad, Vault Hunter.
Oh, you know I abhor this, Lilith.
Just trying to keep my Iridian expert safe.
Do you know another Iridian expert?
Ready?
Usually when I step in crap, it comes off with a good wipe, but you're kind of a clinger. Let me set things straight for you. That map and every vault on it is my birthright. You don't understand a thing about the vaults or what they're even for. I do. We're the children of the vault. It's a family thing.
How's the ship looking?
Almost ready. All I need is some fuel and a new astronav chip.
Vault Hunter, can you help Ellie get the ship prepped? I'll start rounding up the raiders and bring them on board.
Sure, why not?
All right. Later, Lil.
Be ready for anything, Ellie. The Calypsos aren't gonna let us leave without a fight.
Over there's my biofuel rig, and it ain't picky as to the source. Just run over some bandits and skags to fill her up. Environmentally friendly, right? Hop on in, Vault Hunter.
Thank you.
aboard. As soon as you get that astronav chip, we're taking off.
This junker needs more troops! thieves! Let's have a chat. That astronaut, Ellie.
Give him a ship! You heard the command!
new sights and lay some new lows. Gonna teach them city boys some things they only see in nature.
She's fuel.
Ready to go, killer?
Protecting me, that's for sure. I can hold my own, even on a planet savage as this one. But joining up with the Raiders was the best call I ever made.
What the hell?
It's an ambush!
Ugh, dang them, door's busted!
Take the lift to the catwalk. I'll try to
get the door open.
Vault Hunter.
Wide open!
Thanks, Vault Hunter. I'll be all right. Let's get to the ship.
Vault Hunter, over here! You hold on to that astronaut chip for now, hun. Now ain't the time to talk it through, amigo. We gotta get the hell out of here, and that ship is the safest place I know. VH, get on the ship. We gotta get out of here before more of them COV some bitches attack.
Lael, what the hell happened to you?
Your tattoos are gone. Lilith is no longer a siren.
You're saying Tyreen stole Lil's powers? Well, let's hunt down that God Queen bitch and get him right back!
Are you crazy? I say we stay here and build a fort!
To Claptrap's point, can we really take on the Calypsos in our current state? Tyreen's after the power of the Vault, and there's no one else who can stop her. We have to get there first. I may not be a siren, but I'm still a Crimson Raider. We all are.
I'm with you, Lil. Through thick and thin. You know which one's which, Strangbane.
That's what I've been saying!
Certain death it is, and I obviously won't pass up a chance to study a new Vault. All right, let's get to it.
We ride! Onward to Promethea!
Hey, Lil. Bad luck to take a ship out of orbit without a name.
She's already got a name. Sanctuary. Vault Hunter, over here. Janice isn't wrong. Irene is more dangerous than ever. She's got an army, the map, and my siren powers. Gonna need all the help we can get. Claptrap, what intel do we have on Promethea?
Ah, Promethea! A shining metropolis and the home of the Atlas Corporation! It's the most technologically advanced planet in this arm of the galaxy!
Atlas, huh? Have to convince them to help us find the vault before the Calypsos do. Killer, plug in that astronav chip so we can set a course for Promethea.
Huh.
All right, let's get the hell out of here.
Brace yourselves! This baby's sporting an implosion drive. That means you gotta be real careful with it. A single miscalculation could end this adventure real quick.
Boring! I got this! Onward to Promethea!
Claptrap, wait! Did you do...
I'm bloody flying!
What in the hell? We got a hull breach! Pressure's falling!
That's because the only thing standing between this ship and space is my ass. My ass saved all your asses.
One sec, y'all. I'll reboot the grav generator.
My kind of flying. Glad that's over. Damn it! The drive's busted. Nav and propulsion, too. Until we get our systems online, we're dead in the sky. Ellie, how long's that gonna take?
Keep your skinny pants on, Lil. I'm working on it.
Do what you can. Fast. Vault Hunter, go check on the rest of the crew. See if anyone needs help. Claptrap, keep your ass in that hole.
You can count on me!
Playing hide and seek.
Don't worry about me. I'm all right. Just staying warm. The thermal control system malfunctioned during the hull breach. You'll need to reboot it. A double lacerating jaw. Fascinating. It smells like my first day of school in here.
Temperature. You should go see if anyone else requires assistance. I will contact you if any other devices require punching.
Thank you.
this thing on? Test, test. Hey, Vault Hunter, have we got an opportunity for you?
You don't want to miss it!
Anyone out there?
Let us out!
We're trapped! That maniac locked us in here!
My bladder is gonna explode!
Those doors should be working fine. Someone locked those poor bastards in before takeoff! Get him out of there, VH!
My wares! My beautiful implements of destruction! Vault Hunter, quick, do something! Thanks! But my firing range is still on fire! I appreciate the help, Vault Hunter, but don't expect a fire sale. However, you can take an SDU from your old pal Marcus. The more you can carry, the more you can buy from me. This is one of the best SDUs money can buy, so get to buying it. Got two choices, buy an SDU or don't, but you definitely should. With that upgrade, you can hold more items. Ammo? Whatever. You're gonna buy something? Pleasure doing business with you, Vault Hunter.
That robot is insane!
Shut up!
He said he'd punish us if we told anyone.
Claptrap, did you imprison our crew?
You mean the intergalactic intern slash slaves? Of course! I locked them all in a small room to ensure their unwavering loyalty. It's Management 101!
I'm gonna say this once. No slaves.
No slaves for a week. Got it. Recruit, since I can't use my prison cells anymore, I guess you can use one as your personal bond. Enjoy, recruit. Maybe I'll come by and admire slash judge your room's feng shui later.
Accelerator ain't no thing. Got loads of spare parts in the cargo bay and some special gear I was saving for you. Oh, hell. We gotta cut our losses and vent the cargo bay. Jetpack and all the left
see. But if Earl didn't get sucked out into the icy mall space, he should have a spare entropy accelerator.
What you want?
An entropy accelerator.
I'm busy. Now scram!
Just hand over the entropy accelerator, Earl.
I don't see your name on the door, whatever your name is.
Hand over that part or I'ma twist you into a pretzel and fondue your ass.
Fair enough. I'd give it to you if you had something worth my while, but you don't! So get lost, freeloader!
Earl, it's been a day, amigo. Don't test me.
You ain't got squat. No sale!
Earl, you... Vault Hunter, he's locked in there tight. Maybe if you had some more iridium, he'd be willing to trade. Go talk to my mama at the bar. She keeps all kinds of currency around just in case.
A Vault Hunter.
The name's Moxie. What's yours, sugar?
It's Zane. We had a weekend at the casino. Did you forget me?
Guilty as charged.
Quit thirsting up our new Vault Hunter, Ma. We're in the crap. We need some iridium to fix the ship.
Have you tried my slots? Maybe you'll get lucky.
I just realized I'm gonna die someday.
You're not the boss of me.
Well, would you look at that? You've got the magic touch. Come back anytime, sugar. I've got a few other games we could play.
All right, VH, go give that turd Blossom Earl what he wants.
I need to freshen up. Look, Junkyard Chic is getting old.
My favorite customer! Said no one! Ever! What? Nothing strike your fancy? Well, I'm tired of looking at you. Scram! You can have the damn who's a what's it. Come back never.
Well, that was a bitch and a half. Now go install that new entropy accelerator. We gotta get a move on.
Hunter, let's get out of here. For real this time. Take us to Promethea. Malawan fleet.
I thought this was an Atlas planet. Something ain't right, Lil.
Looks like we aren't the only ones with their eye on Promethea. Vault Hunter, over here.